started.
That only happened when sober. Or so I have been told.
What the hell? Come on! Damn. Stupid ass zombie.
Maybe I used to make cup. Not to hold anything, I just like cups.
Honestly, all I wanted to do was go to the moon.
Can you come over here and open this door?
In Russia, blackouts were common. But this is America, the pot of great melting, land of opportunists.
I'll kill the thing this time.
Whatever it is,
I'm still a one knife kill.
I specifically requested that I not be disturbed under any circumstance. This meeting is of paramount importance, and I must ensure.
You want to pause and try to start another live stream? Hang on, I'm trying to bring your live stream up. I think that's it. Where to put my glasses? Alright.
Yep.
Yep. I'm ready.
I'm sorry. Did I not make myself crystal clear? Kiss me.
I will bathe in your blood.
The course of history. Perhaps you're familiar with the term mutually assured destruction. Well, this meeting aims to render that concept obsolete. So I ask you nicely.
I got one over here.
Why are you so damned persistent? What on earth could possibly be more important than my work? Oh, I know what it is. If this is about the broken server, we are aware of the issue, and we will have it fixed by Tuesday. So if there's nothing else, please, leave me in peace. Good heavens, man! Have you no reason? Are you deaf? Can you not comprehend the importance of my work? This isn't just America's fight, it is the world's fight. Wait a minute. Purnell? Is that you? Damn it, Purnell, if you don't leave me alone, I will have you removed from Bloom Lake. I don't give a damn about what the company has to say about it. You know better than to bother me at this hour.
He said, leave him alone!
nickel. Ow. Shit, you smell terrible.
All this with a chemical gas.
That is correct, Colonel. Dr. Lehman has successfully transformed element 115.
I think that's it.
Useful invention. Why I never used before. American scientists make many dangerous things. I keep in pocket for safety.
Without asking. Not nice. I suppose we should get the power back on. I really do need to see what my hand... I absolutely love tinkering with my personal items.
Enough.
almost nucleated us. Where's this last zombie? Did you get a shield when you were downstairs? Yeah, I mean it is round three, I guess.
Device changes teleporter? Could it teleport vodka here? A little tooty fart. Oh, his ugly mouth faces again.
Overpriced, if I'm honest. And I'm not! Always remember your big beaming smile. In fact, it will probably haunt me.
To take edge off. Not like it first bottle today.
No, I forgot that I had a wall by fire cell that I could actually use.
Machine's different, huh? Yet, maybe Nikolai just drunk. I make shits bigger than this gun.
Fetch me their soul.
Make big bark too.
I'm by the other one. Oh. Yeah, hang on. Hang on. I'll call it down. Alright.
I got out of bed today. Actually, I have not slept in ages, running on fumes and vodka.
What you got? We'll leave one zombie alive. The pack punch.
I think that's probably my 10th headshot today.
Double points!
Bullets are what I need.
Yeah.
This better work or your life will be ended.
Fire sale.
Why would Richtof want us to come here? It is very boring.
This building is really rather drab. The blood's the only thing giving it any color. Hurry up! I'm bored! don't drink it for taste. I drink it for the benefits.
Are you getting in the elevator?
Hit that? Oh, hey, I hit that! Did you see?
At least you spared him the indignity of smelling your petty breath, Nicola.
We'll be very big cleanup for cleaning staff.
It doesn't fill both of them? Both of ours? Oh.
Shocking healthy with memory. He is fuzzy, but there was ship in Siberia.
I really do have better things to do.
Okay.
What points for again?
Which door? Oh. No, I've only bought one purse. One perk. Ah! I was gonna suggest that you just call the elevator down, but I figured